gentlemen, may we now have your attention for the flight safety instructions? Would you now please fasten your seatbelt? We will demonstrate how to fasten, to tighten, and to open the seatbelt. This aircraft is equipped with four exits. Two in the front of the cabin, and two at the back of the cabin. In the unlikely event of an emergency situation, all exit signs will be illuminated, and the lights on the floor will indicate the way to the nearest exit. As usual on flights over water, we shall demonstrate the use of the life vest. The life vest is stowed under your seat. Take the vest out of the plastic bag, slip your head through the neck opening, pull the straps around your waist, and fasten them in the front. You will inflate the life vest by giving a firm pull on the red tag, or by blowing into the tube on the side of the vest. This may not be done inside the cabin. All life vests are fitted with lights which will be illuminated by pulling the battery tag. Finally, in your seat pocket, you will find a instruction card showing all flight safety instructions and the locations of the exits. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for your attention. We wish you a pleasant flight.
Ladies and gentlemen, during takeoff and landing, the cabin lights will be dimmed. For your comfort, you can find the reading light on the panel above your seat.